huge container of it to take home with me, and I am a leftovers kind of girl. And by the way, if you didn't see my picture earlier, I have no kitchen right now, so leftovers are fabulous. Let me stick it in the microwave and go, right? So if you're wondering why I've been eating out so much, it's not just because I want to show you all these great restaurants. That's a huge part of it, but I really have had no kitchen for the past week, so it's a good excuse to get out and check out all the local businesses, right? So I'm going to keep working on that, and when it's all done, I will show you guys pictures of my cool renovation that we're doing in my house. So anyways, I just wanted to tell you where I was at tonight for dinner and show you where I'm at. So I'm right across from Scottville Toyota, next to Hudson Animal Clinic. So I'm right here in town next to Logan's, so some relative things that you might recognize. If you haven't come and checked out Yummy, you need to. It's a great restaurant, and it's really eclectic. They've got a fun style in there.